Everybody, I'm Mucker671 doing the third part of a 3 or 4 part series, not too sure yet. I'll know more when I get to the end of this video with the editing side of things. I'll give you all the links and everything on the lures and bits and pieces that I use in the video, like the 12bb.eu boat and the Minn Kota saltwater SC motor, which has been converted by Belly Boot Tuning, both in the Netherlands. Brilliant companies to work with. Ideally, I'd like to be catching flounder, but it's a real challenge in the harbour at the moment. It's been like that for quite a while now. I'm sure I'll catch some bass, plenty of bass. They might be big, they might be small, you never know. Don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the notifications button if you want to see more. It's free. It's basically like adding me to your favourites. That's all it is. Like I said earlier, all the links will be in the description below, and I hope you enjoy.
Off you, sir. I don't know who's in more control. You alright? I need wing mirrors.
You take it easy.
Yeah. You having a good day?
Oh, not much wind.
No, it's not really. It's pleasant, but you know. Yeah. Have a good day. Okay, so we've moved a fair way, I'd say. I'll spin around, show you, if I can. There we go, spin the boat around a bit. That's the start of the bank in the distance where I was. And this is the line of boats there. Pretty much, see where the yellow, blue and red sail is there, that little sail? Around about there I was, obviously a bit closer in. Right across, we'll give it a go here. There's a spot called the Fisherman's Walk here, which is submerged at the moment, but at low tide you can walk out on this little tiny just a little sort of walkway, gravel with boardings, board sidings. It's been there for so long. Okay, let's see how this goes, shall we? Oh, it's sticky. Still wriggling, so well, what's left of it. Right, excuse me. Now I could fish the Fisherman's Walk, but that's a guaranteed loss of tackle. It's just a mud fest bank that's festooned with weed and stuff on the other side. I'm just going to stick with the main channel. I would like a bit more flow, and I'd like the wind to be going the other direction, really, so we could face the other way and sit in that. Well, hopefully the tide will change soon and we'll be all right. That was a terrible cast. Really lazy. That was. I'm going to reel that in. I'm going to do that again. Probably get told off being on one of these moorings, but that's okay. You can always just untie. And what we'll do in a bit is we'll head back. I'll head back towards the motor. I've got to pick up my landing net, and we'll do some fishing in the little harbour. Again, and this time put a bit of effort into it, eh? Lazy sod. Right, that way. Right turn, Clyde. Now that's how you do it. Oh god. incoming. Right, move that butt. That's okay, that's safe as it can be on board a tiny little boat. Let's have a quick drink. There's one good thing about a belly boat, everything's close to hand. I didn't even have to bend over for that. That doesn't sound right. Oh yeah, that's a thought actually. Message for Keith and Pete while we're at it. Well, two of my closest friends. A little surprise for you. That wasn't very heavy. I think you can guess what it is. Oh baby, going bananas. Look at that. Oh, I bet you're enjoying that, Pete, eh, Keith? Oops, give that a bit of a tweak. Oh. Oh yeah, there's a little nibble then. Oh, here we go. So you just got to tweak it. It doesn't need to spin at all. It wasn't spinning at all. It was just being lifted up off the bottom and just slowly feathering down, you know? I mean, it's a small bass, but big, small, doesn't make any difference. Still works the same. Small bass. Okay, try again. Still sinking. Has it hit the bottom yet? Yeah, just then. Just hit the bottom then. That's how long it took. And it's only 3 or so metres here, 3 or 4 metres. Oh, there's a bite. Oh, hey. Oh, that's tiny again, but has it come off? No, I think it's still on there. Don't know. No, come off. That's okay. Can't turn around to see with my back. Slow down. Slow down. Thank you. Bite. Now I'm going to keep the pressure on this one. It's only small, but yeah, a little nipper. Another little one. European bass again. Thank you very much for that. That's a big bait, isn't it? Look at that. I'll let this one sit for a bit if it does sit for a bit. Fingers crossed it'll go straight away. Still sinking, I can feel the spoon going like that. It's just hit the bottom now. That might have gone in tangled. I'll know if it flaps properly. Tip of the rod is doing that nicely, so I think we might have got away with that. I bit slow, to say the least. This is a bit slow. Bit of weed on there, I think. Quite a lot of weed on there. Yeah. Oh, no, crab. Oh, crab. Chewing on my bait. Look, he's still trying to eat. He's still munching away. They don't care. He's sticking ragworm in his mouth right at this point. Still eating. Look, you see the ragworm in his nippers? Right, let's try again. Large rag this time. Perfect. Chunk of weed on there again that came off. Bit of ragworm came off. Bit of ragworm came off there, but I'm not worried, it was huge, so. Oh, the bite. That's a little one again. Small but perfectly formed, eh? Ouch! Stop it! Another little European bass, tiny little thing. Try that again. And then what we'll do after this, we don't have anything here, I'm gonna return to the car because, well, to the shore, because my back's killing me. I need to stand up. Oh. Bloody hell. I'm going to get this one right up my chuff now, you watch. It's absolutely fine if they don't break, but if they break, you get it right in the nangers. Oh, oh dear. Yeesh. Everyone's in such a rush, aren't they? Okay, right, I think we're going to go, yeah, we're definitely doing it now. We're definitely going to go back a little way and try slightly in a more harboury area. Just that last bit of tide. Oh, another crab, yeah, okay, time to go. Look at it, won't let go. Come on. Oh, do you know what? You can have that. Enjoy. In there. Steer with that one. Oh, get me backside sorted. Oh. Right. What am I doing? I need to go forwards. Just a bit forwards. Oh, this is so easy. Do that. Check around for mad people. That we're good to go, I think. Hang on. I think I'm the one that's mad because I'm in a half a boat. No comment, really.
Hello again. I hope you found that enjoyable or informative in some way. I'm Mug671. Don't forget to hit the like, the subscribe, the notification. If you subscribe, it's free. It's just like adding me to your favourites. No money involved at all. I'll be in theory be doing another one, my last one of the day, which was a day out, a really good day out I had. So it's the last sort of hour or two spent in a little quayside, but there were so many people there, young kids and everything. I'm not sure if I'll be able to post it. I'll have to check when I'm editing it. But hopefully I'll be able to do a part four. Don't forget to check me out, Mucker671, and take care.